In this video, we will learn about section insulators, its uses and function. If you watching this video first time, watch the catenary system video first to relate. Please check out the link in the description box below. Section insulator, or section switches, is a device installed along with the contact wire for insulating two elementary sections, where the pantograph of the locomotive negotiates smoothly and maintaining the current continuity. It is used mainly on crossovers, diamond crossings, and turnouts for loops and sidings to isolate sections from the mainline. It consists of an insulator, located in the messenger wire above an insulator, located in the contact wire. The contact wire insulator is designed to allow passage of a vehicle pantograph across it. Let's familiar with some parts. 9-ton insulator assembly. Ending clamp catenary. Section insulator adjustable dropper. Section insulator saddle pin. Dropper link. Section insulator cross beam and section insulator runner. The weight of the section insulator should be fully taken up by the droppers so that the balance of the runners are the same height, and the adjacent contact wires help runners to maintain the equal positions. During the movement of the locomotive pantograph, it first passes over the runner and smoothly glides to the contact wire on the other side without the break of continuity. The section insulator restricts the speed to 70 km/h, therefore its usage is limited on slow speed lines and avoided on the main line. Thank you. Let's grow up. Never stop your learning.